Bob Skinny Graham, class of 1957, was a well-respected leader on the field, on the court, and in the classroom. A four-year varsity player for both the basketball and baseball teams, Bob could always be counted on to provide a defensive spark or clutch hit when the Eagles needed it. He inspired his peers as the class president and valedictorian, and captained his basketball and baseball teams to Boston City League championships in 1957. Bob went on to study math at Boston College, where he continued his baseball career as a second baseman under legendary coach Eddie Pellagrini, and found time to foster his passion for basketball as an intramural star. Skinny found himself on a series of talented Boston College baseball teams, including the only two squads in the university's history to compete in back-to-back College World Series. The 1961 team that made it to the Final Four was honored as one of BC's best baseball teams of all time in 2009. After college, Bob served as an officer in the United States Air Force and continued to stay involved in athletics, playing as a quarterback and shortstop for various armed forces teams. He would continue applying his talents in the Greater Boston Semi-Pro League in a baseball and fast-pitch softball until 1972. Please give a warm welcome to Bob Skinny Graham, class of 1957.